Okay, this is part three, the test run of the mower. So here we go. This is the one I straighten the crank on with a big hammer. Not bad. Needs to run okay. Stay on. Well, I guess it can be done. I thought it was kind of a myth about straightening a crank with the big hammer, but